The asylum seekers who entered Uganda via various porous crossing points of Butongo and Bundingoma have currently pitched camp at public places of Butongo Primary School, St. Peter's Catholic Church, Butongo Church of Uganda. However, a larger section of the other asylum seekers have sought refugee at the homes of their relatives in Uganda.
So we are trying to work with the local authorities to see that we can convince them and take them where services can be offered to them.
Joseph Kasumba, the manager of Uganda Red Cross in Bundibugyo, said that there is urgent need for basic supplies that include clean water, food and shelter.
Now they need medical services, they need food, they need water, they need access to shelter. Yesterday we had a coordination meeting with the authorities who recommended that all people that were coming in should be relocated to Bubukwanga Transit Center, where these services will be provided.
According to Lieutenant Colonel Bright Alex, the resident district commissioner for Bundibugyo, a screening exercise for all asylum seekers is on before they are relocated to the transit center.
They have instructed all the local councils, chairpersons, and the security organs to ensure that everybody is registered. The reason is that you cannot protect somebody you don't know.
Francis Senyondo, the Deputy Chief Administrative Officer for Bundibugyo, in a phone interview told the news that over 12,000 asylum seekers have so far been registered. The district is, according to Senyondo, temporarily holding the asylum seekers at Butongo Trading Center in Kisuba Sub-County, awaiting relocation to Bukwanga Refugee Transit Center.
Now, we are first of all handling the registration. We want to register them. We have another category of asylum seekers. These are the vulnerable groups. Among the 12,000, we have unaccompanied children. Due to the fact that their parents were killed.
Some of the survivors of Monday's rebel attack in DRC have spoken out. Today afternoon, several Congolese asylum seekers who on Monday crossed to Uganda were seen crossing the waters of the river Lamia back home. Others, especially women, were seen returning to Uganda while carrying luggage and food items. Report compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.